It is dramatic. ABC 7 has obtained video showing the chilling moments when a BART police officer shot and killed a man. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Dion Lim.
And I'm Dan Ashley. The man's family says the video proves their case.
Yeah, it shows the shooting last month of Salim Tindall. Tindall was in a scuffle with another man across from the West Oakland BART station when police heard shots being fired.
ABC 7 News reporter Lisa Mean Galesian has more on this video, which we should warn you is graphic.
ABC 7 obtained this body cam video. It's a recording of the original, which was shown to Salim Tindall's family by Oakland police.
There, right by the foot.
Tindall's family insists the video proves the 28-year-old was unarmed and shot in the back January 3rd. A BART police officer reportedly heard a gunshot on 7th Street. When he arrived, he claims he saw Tindall and another man fighting on the ground. You can hear the officer yelling and then firing. Tindall then rolls onto his side, then his back. A gun was found at the scene, but it's not clear who it belonged to.
But it's pretty clear when I saw the video that Mr. Tindall was shot multiple times in the back at a time when it was not apparent that he had a weapon of any kind.
Oakland police is investigating and would not comment on the case. In a statement, BART said, quote, as a police department and a transit agency, we at BART understand that any loss of life is tragic.
It's horrible to see anything tragic like that, but when it's your little brother, when it's when he's not at fault, you know, it's truly more heart-wrenching.
Tindall's family has filed a claim against BART and hopes the DA will file criminal charges against the officer. Lisa Amin Galesian, ABC 7 News.